We can see na the Tory na matter we land for ground. We there for House of Assembly, and our gag patapata na in one council, the Speaker of the House of Assembly.
Abi, good afternoon, my people. My name be Right Honorable Ajoto Kabiru, the Speaker of the State House of Assembly.
We hear say you travel go Obodo. I bet that side where you travel go. Waiting be the matter we carry you come off our ground for you. We carry you go that side.
Well, the matter when carry us go, because no be only me. Our amiable governor, Comrade Obaseki, now he lead the Edo State delegation go Italy. Then Dogara, when be Speaker, National House of Representatives, now he lead the federal government delegation. The matter when carry us go be, these our people when just they go follow Libya, go perish, say then they go Bodoibo. When we discover that our children, our guests, our men, they are dying on a daily basis for desert, for Libya, you know. They are now selling human beings for $400, $200, $100 for Libya. And we look at this CNN document, which is say plenty people went there among these people, Naido people. We now say, no, we don't fold our hands. Say, make our people go to perish like this for desert, for Italy. Say, we need go there. Make we discuss with Italian government. Say, how can we stop this human trafficking?
In me say, Oga Speaker, they come. He get the way the matter. As if they do you for body, now they do me for body.
They pepper everybody.
They pepper you. And I saw the matter. They as if they pepper you, and I saw they pepper our country people where they are here. They say as you go that side,
yes.
We hear say we don't follow Italian government talk. We but waiting come be the outcome. Waiting we not talk.
Yes.
Waiting we talk for Italy be say, we want make this human trafficking, make it stop. We equally, apart from discussing with the Italian government, say make it stop. Now the big oga went to Italy, we follow talk. First of all, we started with the people for Lazio area of Italy. They say now there, our people when they go from Benin here, plenty pass. So we discuss with the parliament of and government of the Lazio area. Before we call discuss with the entire Italian head of security, head of SSS, head of everything, we sit down, we talk. How can we stop this? Our comrade governor Obaseki, tell them one thing, where sweet everybody. Say, where there is no demand, supply no go there. Say, there are demand go there for this thing. One, we too, we go amplify within our governor talk. Say, we need to stop this thing. We go come home. Come tell our people, say, this thing no be good business. Those who they go Italy, say they want to go make money, it not be like before again. Make everybody stay here. Governor Obaseki say he don't want set up in this Alago Daro issue. We tell them industries they come at those state here. We have even started opening industries like this power plant, Azura power plant. Everything, governor tell them. Say home don't become better now. Make everybody they come home. Make we day here. That is one. Then all those who they brought from Libya recently, governor they settle them. They give them money on a monthly basis. So if you are tired, voluntarily make you come home. You go see something could do. We go kill supply. That means our children no go won't go again. Therefore, the Italian government supply they need demand. One, they legalize prostitution for most of the European countries. They did not just legalize prostitution, they collect tax from prostitution. If you legalize something and it is being taxed, will you say you want to destroy that thing? We say they have to look at that one with inner eye. So secondly, most of these our people when they go stand for Italian street, our guests, not be Nigerian men they look for them. Now Igbo people. Now Igbo people, 80% of those who are carrying them as customers now Igbo. So if Igbo they carry them as customer, maybe they talk to themselves to say, if customer no day, nobody go street. You go today, no man carry you. You go tomorrow, no man carry you. Next tomorrow, nobody's best to go tell you to make you find another job do. We tell them, say, make them tell their men too. Say, make them close their leg. That is number two. Then number three, my sister, we still tell them, say, most of our, not be women alone, the traffic, oh, even boys now are being trafficked. Boys! And which work then they do there? They do Igbo farm. Now them, they grow their tomato, carrot, orange, mango. And it is those who pay them, traffic them, go they collect their money. They no go give these boys money. They are like in a prison, in a farm. They can't go out of the farm. That means there is demand for them. Then this organ harvesting, they harvest person in kidney, they do harvest person in liver. Who are the people doing it? No be Nigerian doctor, so. Now we both doctor. Before, if person want to donate kidney, donate liver for a patient, they will ask, say, who are the donor? The history of the person when donate them. So they need to, we tell the government, say they need to go closely, make them look well. Who are the people perform to carry kidney from human body? No be tomato business, so. No be aquaculture market business, so. Na real intensive business that needs qualified doctor to carry out. Na Nigerian doctor they do am? No, na they are Igbo people. Make them talk to their people before you go to all the black market when they sell all this organ. They should destroy it. Once they destroy it, there will be no demand again. So these are some of the things we discuss with them. Governor now say we will not stop at that. There will be memorandum of understanding, you know, between the government and of Italy and Nigeria and Edo State. Because Edo State is perhaps the worst hit. Now we they suffer and pass. So this understanding, we can't discuss, say, our people when they stranded there, how can we bring them home? How can we equally engage them after bringing them home? So this one, the government don't set up committee, government of Obaseki, make it a discourse. Then we as legislators, we will come make law. Governor don't send bill to the House of Assembly now. Bill to set up a task force against human trafficking. That task force will be so much empowered that if they catch anybody when they trade on human, Down like that, now what are we going to do with that?
Hey, now they see say when Mr. Speaker they talk, now they do Yoruba go say, oh susu mi lenu, oh buyosi. He means say the matter, he mess for my mouth. He can't see who sort. Speaker, I'm not fit spit and come out. Ma swallow and fear no, let me swallow. This matter we na go do, Maybe things say na you go jollificate.
No.
But as you talk this matter now, me
there will be enlightenment program as we come now for radio, for television. All those people when they say make their picking, they go Italy. No job for Italy again, no. All those mama when go, they say, you know, see Angelina, it go, you don't debut us after 3 years. Angelina, nah, you know, easy for Angelina there again, no. All those men, make it day here, make it be Osari man, make it they manage what he get. All those men, when they tell their wives, make it go Italy, make it go do business. You know, easy, oh. Some of them, if they tell you what they happen for them, you go say, ah, for this wife, for this life, I beg. Enlightenment program will start very soon. Like I said, there is a bill we are considering now to set up task force to enforce every law that we are going to make against this human trafficking. So I beg our mama and papa when they hear us too. To make money here, you can make money in Edo State here. This our agropreneur, me as I be speaker, so I get farm. For this year alone, I get more than 50 bags of maize from my farm.
Oga speaker, wait, you
I
get farm.
I get farm.
You get farm.
At my age, they follow me go my farm. And as I get that 50 bag, I can say this next year I will expand my farm. You can make it better in Nigeria. A key into this agropreneur program of this government of Obaseki. You will make money. You will make money. Even petty trade, you will make money. Instead of going there to sell your body, sell your organs, sell everything and waste your life. So our parents, we are appealing to them. Their children can make money in Nigeria. The enabling environment is there now. We have industrial park being launched. So our children should start thinking that they can make it here in Edo. Edo is so blessed that if you say you want to farm, God will bless the farm. Na pelapu you won't grow. Na maize you won't grow. Which crop you won't grow when you go fit grow well for Edo? Everything will grow well. It is not just getting government job and getting 30,000, 40,000 at the end of the month that is life. You can engage yourself and equally be paying people. And the environment is very conducive now, particularly with this present administration. So our parents have role to play. As government, they play our role. Make parents too, they play their role. Make them stop sending their children. Because there they told us, some of the people that are stranded, some people come meet us saying that their parents send them come home. One girl I see as he talk catch his house when they take send and come there. Now he won't come back. They say he must not come back because the house when they sell, they never build another one. Say if he come, where he go stay? But we don't tell her say he go come. Make it they come.
House now home.
No, they don't sell the house. He never sell money, make them build another one. And those say now we go rehabilitate her. Yes.
See, Yoruba go say, ka forward we won, lowo fin mo. It means say may we join hands together, nine hands go take clean. And this one where we dey, nine be the way can see government. And I don't see and so. Say as soon as they wake up now, they see.
See, good thing, now they go they wake see.
Mr. Speaker, you know say all these things, many things where you talk, where boku put for grant, so where you say won't happen so. You know, to talk, we know. To see and another thing.
You know they happen.
May begin they happen.
You know they happen.
Now you won't have so.
From Libya the other day, you know say they don't put them for salary. You never hear. I don't know say you know they are those state here. You know see as governor hug all those girls when he pitied them like papa. And they don't put them for salary now, stipend on a monthly basis. They are training them on various skills so that they will be useful to themselves. And the more they are coming, the more the government will rehabilitate them. That is why he quickly sent law to the bill to House of Assembly to give room for the government to do other good things for those who are returning voluntarily, particularly to start punishing those who are sending them there, because that is one of the basic problems. So not be mouth matter, it don't happen. No, it don't. You know see the women mechanic initiative. You know see as government they pump money there. If you could, if you read there now, you go see now women, so women, come turn to engineer, not so go go. Are you getting me? And those women don't talk to engineer under Obaseki. Okay. So we are not just talking, we are doing. And the legislative arm of government in Edo is ready to cooperate with the governor to make sure Edo is a better place. And we are doing it, people they see him. That is why they call him Wake and See Governor. Very soon I will call us Wake and See Legislators.
Okay.
Because we are partnering with him in such a way that now you go sleep and wake and see, say we too, we are on our feet on the matter.
Next tomorrow is Excellency Day for the presentation of this budget.
Yes.
I bet waiting you and your country people will not take the arms of the government. Why will not say the baladi, as in not take the gather body for the matter?
We are 100% ready. Like if you come to plenary just now, go here and say, I read the letter when governor write, come give us. He said he won't bring budget for the people of Edo State for next 2018. No, we the legislator, we are very, very ready to make sure the budget, we pass it timeously as soon as they bring it. Because when you see say your masquerade they dance well, your head go big. You go even join and dance sometimes. And if he did not dance well, you no go happy. We don't see say this man for the past 1 year, he did dance well. As legislators, we now resolve say our relationship with him is going to be that of cooperation. No be katakata. We go cooperate with him. So as he did bring the budget, so we look at it and he is the only governor when we say he the budget capital, most of his money is a capital. He wants to develop or construct the roads. You don't read newspaper, so you don't see how many roads you don't advertise. Say you won't do. You don't go beneath technical college. You don't see one that's when they go on there. You don't visit TV road. You don't visit them. You don't go Ugbo. No, they answer me now. As legislators, we too they see this, say this man they try. So the budget when they bring, so we send teams, they make them go meet them for pre-budget review. Waiting now, my team can't tell me, particularly the chairman of the appropriation. He said this man, he don't know how he go do this. So say he won't tie almost 70% of the roads in Edo State. He said he go do them. But now wait and see, governor. We go wait and wake, sleep, wake, and we go see.
And the
matter go favor. So the other people made them thank God, say God bless them. This blessing no easy. Some states now cannot pay salaries. There are so many states in Nigeria that for 1 year, 8 months, 7 months, government no pay their salary. Government no owe civil servant for Abidede. For us, for example, they know my workers. So it's not owing. Every 25th, 26th, you hear a lad bagger. You know, try. If we bring that budget, we go just help him do and well. We go send him to that, make it sign him to law for the betterment of Edo people.
Letter from the governor signed on behalf by the secretary of the state government Please accept